Hi everyone, this is Attorney Ayhan Ogmen. What is social security card actually? What we can say is that it's just social security card is kind of like a, you know, identification card which will allow you to get a job and also collect social security and other government benefits. So when you actually apply for a social security number to social security office, right, administration office, they will assign you a number which will be actually printed on your social security card, and that way, you know, you're going to need that card if you want to, you know, get a job or also get any government benefits.